The Lord be with you.
And with
a reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. In the course of his teaching, Jesus said to the crowds, "Beware of the scribes who like to go around in long robes and accept greetings in the marketplaces and seats of honor in synagogues, and places of honor at banquets. They devour the houses of widows, and as a pretext recite lengthy prayers. They will receive a very severe condemnation." Then he sat down opposite the treasury and observed how the crowd put money into the treasury. Now many rich people put in large sums. Then a poor widow also came and put in two small coins worth a few cents. Calling his disciples to himself, Jesus said to them, "Amen, I say to you, this poor woman put in more than all the other contributors to the treasury. For they all contributed from their surplus wealth, but she from her poverty. She has contributed all that she had, her whole livelihood." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise